Manuel Ledesma walks his farm in northwest Argentina. At 87 years of age, he still works his farm every day. He's proud of the fact that he still rides his horse, something he has done for the past 80 years. As the corn leaves Manuel's hand and falls to the ground, his sheep quickly fight the chickens for every kernel. Manuel not only feeds his literal sheep, but God's sheep as well. Manuel and his wife Alicia became Adventists 20 years ago, and ever since have shared God's love with their family and friends.
Y porque les quiero contarles, porque quiero que también ellos sean salvos y de, para el tiempo venidero, ¿no? Porque andar de la mano de Jesús en los caminos de Dios es lo mejor, ¿no?
Once a week, Manuel and his grandson Lucas take the short walk to the church at the end of their property to prepare it for Sabbath. This building is home to 20 church members and is key to opening the doors of Ojito to the gospel. Even though his own house doesn't have electricity, Manuel has made sure that the little church does. The mission offering this quarter will help to update the church and provide a source of light to a community that has been kept in the dark. As Manuel sweeps the floor, Lucas practices singing his favorite Sabbath song. As they start to walk back home, Manuel tells his grandson how important it is to give back to God in thanks for all the blessings they receive from him.
Por eso le doy gracias que nos ayuden porque nos faltaría hacer unas piezas para otro lado y bueno, para revocar y hacer la pileta, puede ser que Dios no haya, ¿no? Así que por eso le doy gracias y quedamos a la espera de que llegue la ofrenda.